All right, for this one, I'm going to turn the AI back on. We don't need to worry about that. All right, let's do this. Where is Vector from, if you mind me ask? He's from the Leaf to the North. He is from North America. He's from Cuba. Actually, he's he's Puerto Rican, so he lives in New York. That's how it is. I believe he's from Canada. That's my best impression. I'm sure Vector can tell you more about who he is. You guys want to have a nice intimate talk with each other. Let's see. Canada. Yeah. What's wrong with that? No, it's Canada. From Canadian. He just said he's from Canadian. Sir, you're being very disrespectful to his culture. I may or may not be. I cannot confirm nor deny that statement. Canada? There it is. I got it. Vector's got it, I guess. Never mind. Well, never the fuck mind. Come on. Right in the arm. Ah, damn it. Got him. All right, let's get over to the anti-air. I probably should grab the... I got you, Vector. Oh, never mind. Oh, what will Scattered Broadcast have for lunch? I don't think he's answered that question, has he? I'm being denied. I thought they would have all ran to the fire. Sorry, it was time consuming. All I have is time. What's up? I can barely hear you, man. Have I tried what? God damn it, man. I gotta turn down the options of the sound. You are so quiet. What's up? Turn my chat volume up. What's up? Yep, I can hear you. What's going on?
The
No, I hear you. Okay. Alright, well, I'm turning the sound back on. Whenever you remember, just let me know. Do you have the new DLC? Oh, I probably do. I haven't restarted Payday yet, so it wouldn't add on. And the only the DLC I believe is No, I killed him. No, I killed him, bro. It was body expertise. It lights up dozers like nobody's business. Do you need that melee achievement? Shields don't count. That's weird. Hey, comrade. Skyrock, I had my breakfast. Later, I will probably make a salad and eat it with some cheese. Huh. That sounds nice. Need to chop his hands as a trophy in the safe house. Oh god, this isn't gonna spawn extra minions, is it? Yep, it did. Guess what? We got two extra NPCs. Oh god. Alright. No problem, man. Can't see. Damn it, Wolf HUD screwed up. It says I got a freaking grenade launcher. All right, let's get downstairs. Don't crush the Wolf HUD dreams. Alright, I'm at 39. I need 6 more special kills. I got the achievement. I think the bulldozers definitely count. I'm not sure what else counts. Nom. Come on. There we go. I got you up. I crashed. I'm ready whenever you are, Vector. Sure, I can give you half. I'll give you half of the food. Special kills. God damn it. Dude, I've been I don't know. I think I might end this as like one massive video of me constantly crashing over and over again. Maybe someone can tell me how much of a dumbass I am. Oh, well. Looks like I had a... Did I have a dud? Nope. Alright. Where the hell's the bag? There it is. Alright. You're gonna have to go to Italy. You're taking food from them. Also, comrade, if you want to jump in Discord, you're more than welcome to. Hello, comrade? This is all about the Zayev beat. Hello? Alright, talk for a little bit. I gotta adjust your mic level.
Okay.
Oh, okay, I can hear you better now. I thought you were way too low. God damn it. I don't have the game action getting so hard for me. Oh shit, he's down.
So, what achievement are we going for?
Oh, we're just playing this. It's a personal achievement for me. Just kill 45 specials on this map. We can just finish it out, get some experience. Oh shit, if anyone got a med kit, that'd be lovely. Not a doctor bag, don't need a doctor bag. And the achievement means I gotta kill Russian specials. So and the only ones that seem to really work are bulldozers and tasers. I don't see any of the other ones working. I got it. UMP for me, UMP for you. All right, cool. This body expertise stuff is really good. You come to Italy. That's right, you're gonna have to go to Italy, man.
That's going to be expensive.
It's Italy. Really, I didn't kill him? What? That wasn't a headshot. Oh, ran out of ammo. This is a headshot. There you go. That's a headshot. Yeah, I need to kill snipers with this gun, but I don't think there are any snipers that spawn on this map, are there? There's a headshot. Where's the bulldozer? There he is. There, I got him. There, he's dead. Not so we have the server outside. Okay. What? That was a headshot. Get the fuck out of my window. I hate the fact that UMPG has no fucking ammo. Master Hognus? Is that someone I know? Or is he doing the achievement too?
What do you need to do for?
Next level shit. I gotta bring up some basic shit, bro. Oh shit, look at this. What the fuck happened to this guy? Is that from one of the test subjects that got knocked out?
Wait, we still need to find one person, don't we?
There's, looks like there's one NPC somewhere that's not been taken down. Almost feels like I can open these. He's probably behind the door in the, that we're drilling through. I jammed the machine with bodies. What?
I'm gonna send you a picture later to describe.
He is in the picture in Discord now. Just toss a picture in Discord unless you don't already have one. Okay. Did someone already grab the briefcase? Where is he at? Is he dead? Never mind. Alright. He's gone. I never really noticed Dallas breathing whenever I get done with the sprinting. It's a weird thing to pick up on after 150 hours. See, how many hours do I have in this game? 200. Cool. I've hit the 200 hours mark. So yeah, hey man. I guess thanks for the killing floor, man. Yeah, thanks a lot, dude. That was pretty cool. We can play that tomorrow, I guess, if you want. You're saying that very strangely, bro. Is everything okay? Okay.
This is Killing Floor 1.
Oh, that's fine. I mean, I remember Killing Floor 1 came out and people liked it.
Pretty good.
So, Vector, what is this glitch I keep getting with this game where extra things spawn? You said you recognized it? Okay, so there must be something to do with the update. I know what Big Lobby makes it worse. I know that for a fact.
What is that?
It's an issue right now where... Hey, you can come on in, Clue. Well, actually, fuck, I don't know. Can he come in? Is he gonna glitch out?
We're full of people right now.
Oh, I'm sorry. We're full of people right now. Motherfucker, he opened that. Damn, he's going down a lot. Alright, I'll keep cover on this scanning machine. Oh, there's a shotgunner. If anyone can convert this guy. But I don't think I've convert. No, I don't have conversion on this thing yet. Damn, he's going down a lot.
You need some medic.
You forgot you had turrets. Is there...
There's a medic in the server room. Scanning room.
Okay, well... You mean like a medic bag? There's a lot of ammo in this gun. Oh. But yeah, Clue, you're more than welcome to come in after this. God damn it, really? I go away for one fucking second and they pull the power. Damn it. I guess headshot. Need to get more headshots of snipers. Oh, out of ammo.
Bulldozer.
Bulldozer? Where?
In the scanning room.
Is he dead?
800.
There he's dead.
I got him. No, wait, we'll have it.
Dark Vector has it. Where the hell was he? Is he up there? Oh, I got the pest control now. Now I just gotta get the higher one. So I think now I need to get 500 shots. I'm not using the sniper rifle the way it should be used. It's getting taste. God damn.
I have almost all of ammo.
Ah, we're fine. I have ammo bags on me, I just haven't thrown any down.
I have 12 shots.
Bro, you're fine.
Of course.
Huh. Oh, did you get the new Russian weapon pack?
Yeah.
Alright, that's why your weapons don't have any little real world symbols on them. On Wolfhood.
Out of ammo.
There we go. Yay! My accuracy. Wait, why is Master Hogan's? What's wrong with Master Hogan's? Did something happen?
Did we miss something?
I'm thinking I missed something. I had a hockey mask. Did I miss something?